Can a parent get child support under a protective order, or do they have to file for divorce?
Typically, you're going to need to file for divorce or a suit affecting a parent-child relationship in order to get child support for a child. It wouldn't normally be done through a protective order.